watching Channel 4. Now Film on 4 Take 2 presents Ill Fares the Land.
Your lines for level, please.
Sound.
Sound running.
Camera.
Speed.
Okay.
Film on 4, Take 2.
On August the 29th, 1930, the remaining 36 inhabitants of St. Kilda, a spectacular group of islands off the west coast of Scotland, were evacuated at their own request and sailed to the mainland, never to return home, thus destroying a way of life which stood unique for centuries.
My name is Neil Gillis. I was born on St. Kilda, or Herta, as we called it then.
Here's my road.
Thank you.
Willie MacDonald's father was being borne to the graveyard, but the island was all sorrow. You see, one family's death was the whole island's mourning. There were only five families on the island. Five names. MacDonald, McQueen, McKinnon, Ferguson the postman, and our own family name, Gillis. Oh, they had been the names of Herta since the old gods' time.
We will now sing in Gaelic Psalm 72, verses 19 and 20, to the tune Stornoway.
Sorry for your trouble.
Appendix.
My Donald tried a poultice, but...
I must send you a doctor.
There's not enough of us left here to give him the work. Will you be coming back to us? Your clogs are still here with me.
They're for young Neil.
What's in Glasgow?
Work, wages. I've never forgotten when the end began. It was August. My father spoke in the Parliament. I was proud of my father. He was a cragsman. He knew we would starve without hunting the seabirds, the puffin, the gannet, and the fulmar. I was proud of him the day he spoke for the island. It was a proper Parliament they had. And the Republic is what it was. Just like the States of America out there at the end of the sea. Parliament met of a morning to decide the work of the day. Every man was equal. Everything was held in common. And every decision made by common consent.
The day's work.
It is August. We go for the fulmar. That day is past. Are you for starving altogether? There's the sea parrots.
We could go for them.
Puffins. Puffins. No, Donald. We decide in common. All together. Now that is the way of it.
There's two of us will go for the Fulmar.
Without the Fulmar, there is no oil for the lamps. Or to make the wool easier to work. No feathers for the factor, or food for the winter. It's for the Fulmar we live.
There is good eating in a puffin.
It was great, the song my mother sang as the women walked the Tweed. There was no song like it, nor Tweed like it neither. But every year there was less of it, and I have forgot the words of the song.
I speak for the only family of 10. I speak as the father of 3 sons. That's 4 of us who could go for the Fulmar. But it is 4 of us who will not go. My boys are for leaving.
You must leave to marry, surely. If that's in your mind. We can bring your wife back home from the mainland.
It's just the leaving is on my mind. Not the coming back.
It was the sailors. In the war.
My boys were only young at the time.
The sailors spoke of the city. The lights. Colors.
It was the Aurora Borealis herself. Daft, maybe. But my boys were young. I see the same look in the eyes of your sons, Norman McKinnon. They'll go too. And we'll be left with the widows. But we always agreed things altogether. And puffins are easy.
For what we are about to receive, may the Lord make us truly thankful. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
So here we snot.
We would thank you for the reading, Father.
Out of the depths have I cried unto thee, O Lord.
Lord, hear my voice. Let thine ears be attentive to the voice of my supplications. If thou, Lord, wouldest mark iniquities, O Lord, who shall stand? But there is forgiveness with thee, that thou mayest be feared. I wait for the Lord. My soul doth wait, and in his word do I hope. My soul doth wait for the Lord more than they that watch for the morning.
Up, Neil. It's the Sabbath.
Sunday was never Sunday. It was the Sabbath. We went to the church three times in the day. An English service in the morning, then a service in the Gaelic, and then another time at night. Nothing was done on the Sabbath. All was prepared on a Saturday, and there was no work for the men or women, and no play for the children until the Monday's dawn. Aye, that was the way of it. Going home.
Someone's walking my dream home. Someone's invading my dream.
Willie MacDonald had seen an elephant and a tiger at what they call a zoological garden on the mainland. He said we were the same with no bars to our cage.
That's a treat.
Yeah, I'll give you a pound.
It's 30 shillings.
What's your name?
Neil Gillis.
How much are your eggs?
These ones are 8p and the big ones are 1p.
I think I'd like this one. How much would you like?
1p.
Thanks. That's enough just now. Don't worry, you'll all get shares.
What do they want to come here for?
There is no green in the city. Nor sea neither.
I got 9p for my eggs.
Give it to your father. We won't get far on 9p. That's the winter paid for.
Hill's Bronchial Balsam for adult coughs. Extra strong, thick, and very effective. Hill's Bronchial Balsam, a powerful cough remedy.
Sony's new black Trinitron gives the best picture I have ever seen. But your telly hasn't got a black screen, has it? So I can't show you how Sony's black screen makes colours clearer. Waste of time putting my tank top on. You might as well be watching this in black and white. And there's no point showing you the Black Trinitron's sharper picture if your telly is just going to distort it. Especially around here. If you want a demonstration, you'll just have to go down the Sony shop, won't you?
Sony's new Black Trinitron, as not seen on your television. Holiday, the one thing that never fails to impress is having some money to splash around. With Chairbook, you save pounds by booking direct from the brochure. But you can only get one by phoning this number. Paracetamol pain relief syrup for children relieves your child's toothaches and other pains. And it's made by Boots.
What a relief.
When you update the office, shouldn't you make room for an Amstrad 8256? It's more than a word processor for less than most typewriters.
Sorry I'm late, lad. Terrible sore throat. Stopped off for sweets.
Don't be daft, Eye. You need more than sweets. You need
Strepsils.
They're antiseptic and really help fight infection.
Strepsils, Strepsils,
Strepsils.
Solid medicine for sore throats.
Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, January the 1st. Dear Christina, Pittsburgh is a pleasant place, and it is a good job I have landed in the steel mill. But as I write this, the bells of another year have just chimed on the radio, and we wept a wee bit as we thought of you all on Hirta. It is all din here. You miss the cry of the birds.
Is it Cowboys, Willie?
Wait and you'll see.
Britain's loneliest isle.
What did he say?
We will never die.
Will you not come back?
No, never.
It's wild. Every day passing by and your door closed.
I saw that wee bit film at the men's guild in the church. A man came to give a lecture, show lantern slides, and that wee bit film he took. The lecture was called Living in the Past. He was a nice enough wee fella, but... well, I kept quiet. I didn't say where I came from. It wasn't hard. It was as if I'd never been here. It's all changing, Finlay. We must change.
What keeps you coming back, then?
Oh, Finlay. There's no place like it.
Charlie Chaplin, eh? There's 6 shillings from the visitors. The tweed that's left will go to the factor for necessaries. Tea, flour, a bit sugar. Pray for a mild winter.
Pray for deliverance. To what? Wages. I don't like the sound of wages.
We were cut off from the mainland on the one side and on the other from out there and the rest of the world.
Put the mail boat out.
Will you write the message, Donald?
We're all going to die.
It's nothing that a poultice and a dose of salt circule.
We'll put the male folk out. Aye.
What do you make of that, Captain?
I don't like the look of it at all. It's a wild silence. We know a dog barking.
I'm frightened. We must turn back.
You know the captain yet.
Captain! Captain, look!
Come back, Captain!
They're calling us away, Captain. Turn about.
Fergie Craig. If you have faith as a grain of mustard seed, you can out boats.
It could be our death, Captain. Out boats it is, sir.
It's the influenza! Influenza! Come back for your own sake!
It's in every house, every family.
Have you got a dram, Donald?
Aye, sure. We put the mail boat out. Living in the past, right enough.
Could be helping the way already.
Aye. Many's the time the message got to Harris in a night. But to Canada in a year.
I'll do my best.
Let darkness...
She didn't look like Moses. And she was too late.
Lo, let that night be solitary. Let
four died.
Voice come therein. Let them curse it that curse the day, who are ready to raise up their mourning. Let the stars of the twilight thereof be dark. Let it look for light, but have none. Neither let it see the dawning of the day.
But there was always one day when you'd know that the winter was behind you and that spring was on Hertha.
To everything, there is a season and a time to every purpose under the heaven. A time to embrace and a time to refrain from embracing. A time to get and a time to lose, a time to keep, and a time to cast away, a time to rend, and a time to sow, a time to love, and a time to hate, a time of war, and a time of peace.
Again?
Rather have a sweetie. You have a sweetie, Miss Barclay.
You take your medicine, and I'll give you a sweetie.
Oh.
And that's it.
Oh, I must thank you very much. We've no sugar left, you see. Well, I'll live, Miss Barclay.
I think so, Mrs. Gillis.
I think so, too.
Good morning.
Oh, it is, Miss Barclay. It is good morning. Winter's work.
Receive.
R-E-C-I-E-V-E. Receive.
Is that correct, Fiona?
No, Mr. Munro.
Correct. What is the rule?
I before E, except after C. I before E, except after C. I before
correct, e. Correct. Write it on your slates now. Slates out. Receive. Fiona?
Yes, Mr. Munro.
Spell receive.
R-E-C-E-I-V-E.
Good, good. Now slates away. That's it. Now, geography. Maps. Donald McKinnon.
Yes, sir?
Where is, Italy? What are you looking for, McKinnon?
A boot. Aye, there it is. A boot, Italy.
Eventually, Donald. Eventually.
Ha ha ha!
It was that spring that Neil Ferguson wore his Sunday suit of a Thursday.
Ewan, I have come for your consent.
Come away in, Neil. I'll make some tea.
I have a gift of gloves.
You see, the minister only came to the island once a year. And if anyone had a mind to be married, it had to be made up by that day. Many's the lad went off the notion with the year's wait.
Join hands. That which God hath joined together, let no man put asunder.
Gentlemen, Neil,
on behalf of my wife and myself. I would like to thank the MacDonald family and all of you for our wedding. I would like to thank my father for bringing me up and Willie MacDonald for coming from the mainland to stand by my side. Thank you.
Mr. McLean.
Willie.
Will you permit dancing?
I will permit dancing.
Last of the happy days.
Have you not left it a bit late?
Even on the map?
No. Edge of the world.
A hard winter.
Wild. Another ahead of us.
A new decade.
Aye. Tis so.
The 30s. What must they bring?
Not starved a winter yet.
No. Do you remember it? The geography.
Mind it fine.
From Greenland's icy mountains to India's coral strand.
I was always looking out the window at the view of the crags. It's up there I wanted to be. I'm taking the boy up to the top of the mountain. It'll soon be the age when I went up myself. I'll have him know who he is.
And I'm a deserter?
No. But the Herta Wren is different from the Wren on the mainland. The mouse is different. But it's bigger. Stronger. You are different, is all.
I am not coming home.
I know.
I'm paid 36 shillings a week.
Money in our pockets will be the death of us yet.
You're a hard liner, Donald. You'll be all in your lonesome at the finish.
I'm a cragsman.
May you be fertile and bear fruit.
Willie?
Aye?
What's it like in Glasgow?
Oh, it's big. Well, not as big as the sea, but big all the same. And the noise there is a storm in your ears all the day long. It is no peace.
If it was wild like that, you'd never have stayed.
There is wages also.
We're clipping the sheep on Borrowdale first light.
It's near a year.
Your father?
Aye. Will this summer be the last?
The last for me.
To go as well. Neil Ferguson and Rachel. They'll say it is for the children.
Aye. Willie said that. I thought to be buried here. But I've still God's own gift of my health.
Maybe there is a better place.
Heaven only.
Supposed to do when chocolate says hot but the label says not, when grease says hot but the label says not?
Show me a powder that can get this clean at that temperature.
Aerial Automatic.
Aerial Automatic?
Yes, Aerial Automatic gives you outstanding cleaning even at lower temperatures where other powders can let you down. See how Aerial lifts out dirt and stains non-biological powders leave behind, even close up.
Look, the chocolate said hot, the label said not.
But Ariel got it clean.
The grease said hot, the label said not.
But Ariel got it clean.
When dirt says hot, but the label says not, Ariel gets it clean.
Don't miss it, tape it with a Ferguson VHS video from just £159 at OTV in Hackney and Stockwell. I guarantee you'll say that's a bargain.
This is Brands Hatch. More than just a racetrack, it's a proving ground. And this is the Ford Sierra, a car that's never stopped improving. It's one of the most handsome estate cars ever designed. It's a fuel-injected 2-litre sports saloon that's capable of 118 miles per hour. It's a four-wheel drive, high-performance machine that's been acclaimed by motoring writers. It's a 90-horsepower, 1.8 family five-seater. And in 1985, it made Andy Rouse British saloon car champion. The Ford Sierra's time has come.
Poor Clifford has his problems. What with smoking, the odd glass, rich food, and late nights. No wonder girls scream.
Hello?
Then he discovered that a daily gargle with Listerine antiseptic mouthwash kills the germs that can cause bad breath.
Hello?
Oh.
He was much more approachable. Listerine antiseptic mouthwash.
She loves me.
Strong enough to take your breath away.
What happens when two really bright building societies get together? You get one very big building society that's very bright indeed. So there's quite a bit more for the man in the street. For instance, bright ideas like Bank Save Plus, the banking service with a high interest account. So your money's always growing. And when you're out shopping, there's the free service and discount card, so you get more for your money. Now, wouldn't it be an idea if you got together with us? The Alliance and Leicester, a brighter idea altogether.
Where have you been?
To the rain, Father. It has hurt its wing. There is too much a wind for it to fly in.
Oh,
am I late for prayers?
No. Put the rain in your box. Come to the table.
Wash your hands first.
Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters.
It can't go on.
No.
Will you call a meeting? If you don't, I will. There can be no more marriages without the babies going wrong.
I know. It's just heartbreak.
Sometimes the thing that must be done is not the most popular action, but what must be done must.
But they have always been here, Miss Barclay. Always. They will just wither in the town and die of their longing for home. The old ones, anyway.
And what about the children? Don't we have to think of them?
I know. But maybe just another year.
For some actions, there will never be the right time.
I am asking for a year's grace.
Come Martinmas, Rachel Ferguson will bear a child. She loves Neil with all her heart. A child will be born. That child is my responsibility. The mother is my responsibility also. It's my work. I want to deliver it on the mainland.
They must all be delivered.
Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over.
Nurse Batley has talked to the women. She wishes to talk with the men.
Of leaving the island?
Aye.
There will be work. A new house. Money.
I wish to talk. Rachel is with child.
Neil, will you not go for the Fulmer? Are you not for staying?
I wish to talk with Miss Barclay. I will listen to what she says.
My son. Norman McKinnon, you have fathered 5 sons. Of 36 souls, you have stood for 10. You speak. Speak for the island.
We go for the Fulmer.
Donald Gillis, I will not chase a dream of past days. Not with the young against me. And Neil, you may spit at me too. It is over.
What do the old men say?
The old men may say, only the young men can do.
And yourself, Finlay.
In the eyes of the young, there is dreams. In the eyes of the old, there is only death. We are as children. We must be led.
Father spits at his son. The old men are as children. I speak for my own family, and they want a way.
And you, Norman?
I want to be happy again.
Well, between you and me and the deep sea, I think you're on your last legs.
I think you can see what is happening here.
God has sent you among us, Miss Barclay.
It's communication we need, not affection.
Evacuation, Neil. It's what most want, and you all must want it, or it cannot be given you. Isn't that your way?
You can keep it, Miss Barclay. Whatever you call it.
Think on it. Pray on it. Don't discuss it. Come back here in a week. How's Rachel, Neil?
Oh, grand, Miss Barclay. I must thank you very much for the meat.
You'll need to get the soldiers back to get me off this island. Thank you for the tea. And the scones. Thank you. Come on, Finley. We'll pray on it. Come on.
We do not ask to be settled as a separate community. But in the meantime, we would collectively be very grateful of assistance and transference elsewhere, where there would be a better opportunity of securing our livelihood.
We're all for leaving now.
I know. I had to see the end of it. Thank you.
We'd gone to the top of the mountain. Will you follow?
No.
We're going for the Fulmer. I've got your clogs. I've looked after them.
Come or stay, Willie. We're for the top of the mountain. Listen.
Going down for the Fulmer. You twist her neck. Just that. Before she spits. If she spits, there's no oil for the lamps or to make the wool easy. You're not frightened?
No. I will be a clagsman.
Now you're a cragsman.
Many more.
There are one or two left. And the ewe with alarm.
I'll gather them in.
You still know how?
Sainsbury's still blend their red label tea in the traditional way. All you need is lots of boiling water, a range of choice teas, plenty of pots and cups, and a blender like John Sturgeon with 30 years experience. 29 different teas go into red label, and the blend must be tested daily. For teas can vary from week to week, even from tea garden to tea garden. But thanks to John, never from Sainsbury's to Sainsbury's.
What do you want for tea?
Sainsbury's, where good food costs you less.
Daz, are you sure that's the powder you want?
Yes, I need it with my children. They get their clothes smoky.
Try this new powder. It's tougher on stains for an even whiter white.
It's got to be proved to me before I'll use it.
So, Denise, what did you think?
The whites are beautiful and white. Everything's just fantastic. I thought Daz was good, but this is marvellous. There was tomato ketchup on there, spaghetti bolognese, and they've all come out. It's spotless, absolutely beautiful and white. This t-shirt is from the little twin, the horrible boy. He's had everything, you name it, that's been on there, and it's just had a normal wash in this new powder, and it's come up definitely whiter than what it was before.
So do you want to know what this is?
New biological Daz.
Now, will you swap your new Daz for your old Daz?
No.
Not even for two?
Definitely not even two, three or four. I want this one now.
New biological Daz Automatic. Tougher on stains for an even whiter white, and still at a price that's right.
This is Brands Hatch. More than just a racetrack, it's a proving ground. And this is the Ford Sierra, a car that's never stopped improving. It's one of the most handsome estate cars ever designed. It's a fuel-injected 2-litre sports saloon that's capable of 118 miles per hour. It's a four-wheel drive high-performance machine that's been acclaimed by motoring writers. It's a 90-horsepower, 1.8 family five-seater. And in 1985, it made Andy Rouse British saloon car champion. The Ford Sierra's time has come. Cough relief for children. It soothes their ticklish coughs, so helping them sleep through the night. And it's made by Boots.
What a relief.
He's just like his dad, a Flora man. Flora margarine is made with pure sunflower oil. High in polyunsaturates, with the taste men like.
Even the young ones never learn to swim. My father said, we owe God a death. And he takes you quick from the sea. The boat is smashed to pieces. A good boat. And boats are dear where there are no trees.
He came back. What did he come back for?
Came back.
Out to gather a mite sheep. Strayed there on the dune. For the wee bit wool. He knew what it was on the mainland. He came back to prepare the way. Willie, what's there for us?
How has the gold become dim? How has the most fine gold changed? The stones of the sanctuary are poured out in the top of every street. The precious sons of Zion, comparable to fine gold, how are they esteemed as earthen pitchers, the work of the hands of the potter?
Was like a mill pond, but I don't think the undersecretary was used to the water. He was that green colour. He was very nice to everybody, the way they are. You can't blame him for what happened, but I suppose he's tarred with it forever. He was very tall. And my father had hate in his heart.
Donald Gillis.
And what's your name?
Neil.
Neil.
The sea's very choppy.
By the rivers of Babylon, there we sat down. Yea, we wept when we remembered Zion.
Father at home?
No, he's out walking. He speaks nothing but his prayers for a fortnight now.
he comes back within the hour, will you tell him that I would welcome him at the meeting?
I will, if he's back.
Oh. I didn't pay for the stamps.
No need. There's plenty left over.
Thank you.
How shall we sing the Lord's song in a strange land?
Mr. Johnson. This is my grandfather.
We know when you come. We die.
Donald Gillis.
We thank you for coming here to talk to us in a way we can understand. It is the first time anyone has done so. You ask us, what place we like best to this place where we have always lived? You see the Connachar cliffs and the dune and the stacks beyond. When God made them, he gave them to us. And if you give us the best place in the world, it would not be as good as this. This is our home. We cannot live anywhere else. If I cannot live here, I would rather go up the cliffs with the Fulmer and die there. But we will do what the government says. Let the government be proud. We do not fight. We will do what it says.
Have you read the Free Press?
Hmm?
Have you seen the Free Press?
Not yet. I ration it out, make it last the week.
It is not favorable.
People won't always be kind.
Well, at least the able men will get a job, which is more than can be said for many a man on the mainland. Idle set thrives. Poverty.
But that's your chance, isn't it? The new labor men changing the world.
I think we'll be knocking on your door to canvass, Miss Barclay.
I wouldn't.
It is magnificent, isn't it? It is truly magnificent. I take photographs, a pastime, and I develop them myself. And there's a moment just before the image takes form, and I think it is perfect. It is the photograph you remember from your Aye. It's a little piece of time. A moment. Preserved. And then it takes form. It is there. And it is never perfect. You have done well.
Thank you.
It is all for the best.
Gaga took sick to his bed. He would have no part in the roundup of the sheep. He got up to drown the dogs. He wouldn't let the government give them poison. He just put a stone or an old anchor about their neck and tossed them into the sea. It was quick. It was queer going to the kirk for the very last time.
Righteousness, he doth judge and make war. His eyes were as a flame of fire, and on his head were many crowns.
And the kingdom of God suffereth violence, and the violent shall bear it away. We will now sing in Gaelic the 23rd Psalm. The Lord is my shepherd.
Cheerio to the folk we are leaving.
Wednesday, August 27th, 1930. It was just like any other day. We were due to sail at 7, but there was no one in a hurry to go.
And the Lord said unto Moses, stretch out thine hand over the land of Egypt for the locusts, that they may come up upon the land of Egypt, and eat every herb of the land, even all that the hail hath left. And Moses stretched forth his rod over the land of Egypt, and the Lord brought an east wind upon the land all that day and all that night. And when it was morning, the east wind brought the locusts.
And it came to pass, after they were departed, that they came up out of the well, and went and told King David, and said unto David, arise, and pass quickly over the water. Then David arose, and all the people that were with him, and they passed over Jordan.
By the morning light, there lacked not one of them was not gone over Jordan.
Thank you.
I know you're there, son.
Still, it was as if we were running away. They told us only to take things that would be of value on the mainland. Most folk took the odd bit of wood and left the rest. Aye. It was as if we were running away.
And oats for the guest who is welcome.
Punish him. They've took us away from here.
And darkness be the barrier of the dead.
Hastening ills a prey, where wealth accumulates and men decay. Princes and lords may flourish or may fade. A breath can make them, as a breath has made. But a bold peasantry, their country's pride, when once destroyed, can never be supplied.
Sending beggars down here to Morven! Lazy scroungers! That's all right for you. You don't have to live next door to them.
Just like to ask you a few questions for the paper.
Yes, we'd like to.
Yes, Mr. Ferguson.
John MacDonald, TB, died. Rachel Ferguson, TB, died. Donald Gillies, TB, lung removed. Neil Ferguson, Sr., nervous disorder. Norman MacKinnon, TB, recovered. Fiona McQueen, TB, lung removed.
Naturally soft voices.
Growing old gracefully as time goes by returns for a brand new series tonight at 10 to 9 on BBC One.
What?
Yes, yes, yes!
Someone's in the money in Ballycade.